$700 was a heck of a deal. 400 horsepower.